History is replete with accounts of social and political groups whose behavior violated the usual standards of the society. Shortcuts to gratification.
They are psychotic as well as psychopathic.
Okay, now that we know that we have to do a project on locking us, what kind of project should we do?
Peter.
Yeah, I think we should decide on what we should do first and put it that way.
You know what? I'll just tell you what to do and you'll do it.
Nice.
Good job. Loser, that's messed up. Why should we listen to you anyway?
What's wrong with that? We can just take a project with and go home. What's wrong with this is that not everybody might agree with you, you know? So if everybody like is not interested, then they might not even do a good job. And if they don't do a good job, then we'll just get like 80. You want an 80? I don't think so.
Oh! I agree with Daniel. I want to go home. Why don't we just listen to him?
Hey, can I go to the bathroom?
No! Can't you see you're still deciding on a project?
Yo, you don't need to be mean or anything. I mean, come on. We just need to finish our project and then we can just go home. You're just being nasty. You know, we should just take a vote on it. And then, whatever gets the most votes, we'll just do it with that idea, you know?
It takes so much time, and my idea is much better. Hey, didn't you do the research?
Yeah, that guy. He believed that...
Which guy?
That Locke guy, that he believed the science...
No,
that
is it Hobbes?
It's not.
Oh.
It's not that science represented ideas or things.
You said that words weren't clear, and without ideas.
So you might not even know what you're talking about.
How about you? The other guy said that if everyone was resting, everyone looked the same, so everyone looked like all over there.
So like, winter fresh would be dominant?
Hey you guys, I just remembered, Han said something about a super king.
Yo, yeah, we listened to one king. Goldfish!
Right!
Peace! This is taking forever.
Why are you talking about this? Right!
What?
You're right! Hobbes said there were only one ruler. People would live in peace.
So what? You guys think that we should just bow down before Daniel and give up our rights?
I didn't say I was a king.
Well, Locke said that if you as a ruler had to protect my rights. Protect my rights, not yours. My rights. I have the absolute power, which is my right.
Blame it on the king.
Tell it to the king, you know? Because this kid's bad.
Yeah, what happens when the king goes bad?
I'm a good king, what are you talking about?
Yo, you're not.
The ruler should be run by the people and themselves, and I say, I need to go to the bathroom. Yeah, it's kind of my right. So. You have to protect my right! Okay, forget this.
Well, actually, there's life, there's liberty, and there's property. Nope, you can't go to the bathroom.
Yes, I need to pee. You can just leave me if I don't let you go to the bathroom, because I'm not protecting your liberty.
Well, I kind of need to pee.
Just go!
Just go!
Let's go to the bathroom!
You know, we could just rebel and bring down the king.
You can't attack a ruler. Kings have the right to rule. It's my right, my God-given right. I'm a king. And you can't tell me what to do.
Hey, can we finish the project?
Peace, man. Chill. We will have peace here. Nice, comfortable peace.
If we just follow the project sheet, we should be fine. Look, Hobbes follow moral rule. Moral laws equals peace, social, comfortable living. Therefore, we should just look at the sheep.
Moral is determined by God's will. Are you God, Mr. King? Well, I don't think so.
Well, Paul said that I get inside disputes and determine the form of worship. I get kudos for what people do.
Locke said that in his two treatises of the government, that the government had the right to carry out their laws. If they didn't listen to the laws, then people could get killed. They had the death penalty.
says I also get to control property and protect my people, like with any army.
Well, what he said, except that we don't have to really listen to the king. You know, we don't want to give up our rights, man.
Hey, come on, let's wrap this up already. Seinfeld is on tonight. Let's just, you know, go home to another day.
Yeah, I think we should wrap this up. But I think we should do it as, like, philosophers. Because we're studying them anyway. According to Locke, we have reason.
And therefore, we should use reason to...
Hey! We're totally capable of doing this without Will and Danny. It's our project, we could do it ourselves. No king or king wannabe.
Word! But that's what Locke says. People are capable of governing themselves, you know? They have, like, the welfare to... They can protect their own welfare.
Right now, the welfare of the society is us finishing the project so we can get our good grade.
Okay, I got it. Why don't we just play rock, paper, scissors to determine whether we should listen to King Daniel or Lorana? Like...
Yo, everybody agree?
So we have a 50% chance of getting a monarchy, a 50% chance of getting a democracy.
Where else was that?
Everywhere! Because some countries are still ruled by, like, a king, sort of.
Fine! Let's do this!
Yes! Democracy wins!